Ladies and gentlemen, I am the Prince Kratos, and welcome back to The Last of Us. It's this time of day again, this day. Time to sit back, relax, and enjoy this wonderful ride in Zombie Town. Like, infected. So, last time we searched this house belonged to Bill's friend that abandoned him. And now we gotta kickstart this car. Come on, Bill.
Keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell? You're not up there. Don't fuck it up. Get ready. Now hit it. Hit it.
Shit. This is not gonna be bad. We're gonna make a lot of noise.
Good job, kid. Bill, not
helping. Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
Come on. Are you gonna do this? It had to be a fucking clicker. Shit. I got him for good. But it's still going, so die. Shit. Leave him alone. Nice knife, man. I need a knife. Did it drop anything? Come on, dudes. Wait. I need this. Now we can do this. Come on. More coming. And a clicker again. Jesus, one is almost gone. Oh shit! How many bullets do you need to die? Well, I'm gonna die. Oh shit. There you go. Get out! I need some healing. Jesus. Why am I so bad at this? God damn it. Don't give me enough resources. Come on, game. Sorry. Oh shit. There you go. I'll get him. So, why am I full? Okay. Better. Jesus! Hit her with a shotgun! God freaking damn it. Ah, come on, Bill. Everything's recording okay? Okay. More coming. Well, that won't help. Go, clicker's coming. Oh shit. Oh, we got away with it. Look at them.
This'll do. Stop.
Just keep it running, all right?
That girl really got us killed.
You gotta admit, she's getting on her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it.
Probably.
Your buddy back there, that's a tough deal.
get the fuck out of my town.
Gotta start building traps again. Poor little Bill. On the road again. What?
Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate
cliffhangers.
Where
did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This might get all nostalgic.
That is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
How can't you find a car with the cassette player on?
Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight. Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would you even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Now, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you.
Struggles have a nice book to read now.
You know what? This isn't that bad.
I'm
not even tired.
Yeah, right. Ah, jeez. Oh, stop it. Oh, yeah, man. Bad idea. Are we there yet? Ah, oh, shit. Joel knows what's up. Shit. That'll stop us. There goes our car. Fucking humans. Ah, oh, shit. Chicken shit. Damn it. Oh, man, I'm gonna kick your ass. Seriously, dude, have fun with it. Fucker! Whoa. Fuck him up!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Watch out!
Oh shit!
Stay down!
No, no, no. You ain't that good, buddy. Get fucked. Did you like this? I got a bottle. Hey. Relax. Oh shit. Down, 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 down. Shit, I'm in a bad shape. Oh, two of them. Two of them. I'm not gonna make it. Damn it. Yeah, shouldn't have gone all willy-nilly, milly on their asses. But let's do this again. Reload this. Come on, asshole. Get shit. Get wrecked. Get out. Anyone else want some? Oh shit. What do you think you're doing? Okay, can I grab this? Thank you. Oh shit, shit, shit. Hide, hide, hide. Well, how are you doing? He's still alive? Seriously? Nope. Okay, what else do we have? I have a bottle. Shit. Oh shit. Nope, that's a headshot right there. Loot some shears. I'm running out of bullets. Let's reload this. Just in case, just in case. Let's grab this. Now I can listen to them. So what? Where the fuck are they? There he is. Bye bye. Anybody else?
I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, guess so.
Good.
Yeah, search the place for supplies first. Oh yeah, there it is. Alcohol. That's a brick, I don't need it. What else? Are we good? I think we're good. Doesn't seem there's anything more here. Oh, what's this? Oh, healing item. Okay, I'm full. This, ooh, bullets. Thank you. Okay. Those assholes just died to us.
See anything?
Nope. Like a dad and his girl come into town and kill the hunting party. Nicely done, guys. Ooh, gears. Nothing here. Over here. More gears. Ooh, alcohol. There we go. Anything else? So where are we going? Over there. I think it should Should be somewhere around here. Where are you? Ellie? Where is she? Ooh, haven't searched that. Scissors! Ooh, and armor. So, okay, give me a sec. Grab this. I'm still full, so. Oh! Didn't see that. Let's go! Let's go! I'm doing it! Ah, shit. Oh, let it go. Slowly. Slowly. There we go. I see a box there. Gimme! Ooh, level 2 tools! Fuck yes. What's this? Ugh! The smoke bomb, but okay. The thing you will barely use. I can craft a smoke bomb. Okay, let's craft a health kit. I can still craft a smoke bomb. Okay. 35. Let's gear up. No, I better keep the weapon sway. So we need 50 for that. Nothing here. Oh, stuff here. Give it, give it. Yeah. This is where they keep all the bodies. Tourist manifest. Shoes, jacket, clothing. Yeah, yeah. We get the idea. How many shoes? Jesus. Hope some of them came from the infected and actual living people. Yeah, he's reached the point where he doesn't care anymore. Yeah, and right now they're sleeping with the fishes. Wait, ugh. Damn, this place should smell even worse than the dead guys. Eugh. What's over here? Two doors. One leads to chains, one leads to where I've been before. Check the other one. Probably locked. Nope. Ooh, a bench! Let's grab everything first. My bow is... why? Am I not using my weapons enough? Why am I always full? So what do we do now? Let's upgrade me shotgun. Range. Range needs part 3. And my bow can get draw speed. I can upgrade this and have a second long gun out, so I'm gonna do that. Now I don't have any gears for anything else, but it's all good enough. Now I can have two weapons out. See? Better. Ooh, upgrade this. Yeah. Okay, is there anything else? Oh, a map. Ambush map. Bathroom, funeral calls here, ambush here. It's the strategists. The failed to get me while I was protecting a little girl. Who proves to be good enough to defend yourself, but still.
Alright. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie. Slow down. Wait for me.
Right here. Yeah, I'm an old guy. Okay. How long can they keep us safe? You'll never find out, apparently. Gears. Whoop. You are... Yeah, this is fun. Because if you remember, she tried to whistle before and she couldn't. She's learning now, but I was scared. I thought there was someone coming. Ugh. Dead people's on the bus. Ooh, what did I get? Oh, yeah, her comics are collectibles in the game. So, where are we going now? To the bridge. To the bridge of doom. The bridge of destiny. Hello. What happens when the food runs out? You'll still never know. Because you messed it all up. And you created this shithole. Oh shit, they're coming. Can I avoid them completely if they go that way? Just don't come this way. Please don't come this way. Well. Yeah, the tourists got them. Yeah, move on. Just... You don't need anything from here. There's nothing in these cars. I checked. I mean, like, you've checked before. There's nothing here. Just go, leave. Why do they have to dress up like assholes? I mean, okay, you're bad guys. You don't have to dress like some. Come on. Move! Go, go, go. Go check them up. They're just waiting for you. They made coffee. Yeah,
you'll do what? We'll see.
They have a tea party ready waiting for you. Just go on, say hi. Be friendly. They're good people. Just let me leave. Okay. So I gotta get up on that. Can I do? Yeah, they did. Unfortunately. Corrupt bastards. Boink. So this area, or rather city, was protected by the government, but the people got back. Stop feeding us lies, give us our rations.
Strange seeing a checkmark with the soldiers.
This is what most things look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Lost hill note. We lost Story Hill to the most ragdag pieces of maggot shit ever to carry again. Bastards are cunning, though. They stole one of our mortar launchers. We didn't stand a chance. So, oh no, what did I do? With this and the strict district in their pocket, they now control the whole river. Made for a difficult retreat, there's barely half our squad left. I just pray to God that Jeremy and Pam are still alive. They got stranded on the other side of the river. Well...
Why wouldn't they give them the food?
Sometimes they ran out. Looks like they just held on to it.
Never happened to Boston.
That's what happened all the time.
Well, when given power, people abuse it. It's always been that way, and always will be. Unfortunately. The bad part is everyone gets so tired of that shit, but when he gets a chance, he does the same thing. That's how the world works. You'll die before we starve. Well, are you starving? Because you're dead. Fuck this. I hate this. Just like I said in the last episode, this is one of the hardest... You get my drift, right? I'm gonna be seeing that all the time. And it's not that hard nowadays. Ugh. So I gotta take some guys out. There's guys over there talking. There are guys over there talking. Let's get inside. Should I? Go check it out. You aren't going to check it out. You're just staring at it. What deuce? Can you go over there? Oh shit! I had a feeling that they got me, but why? What are you doing? Boom! Break his damn head! Oh shit. Shit! I missed. That should be a headshot. Damn it. Ah, shit. Ah, damn it. Run, 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 run. Flankensy, flankensy. Ah, shit. Get out of here. Okay, I don't think they know where I am now. Let's build one of these. And have Molotov cocktails. Yeah, I should remember to use them. Let's switch that to the shotgun. That would be more useful. Shoot. Okay. So there was another guy coming. She won't see a thing. Ah, shit, he saw me. Or didn't he? He didn't see me. Lame. Oh, now they did. Okay, let me... Have fun! Oh, shit! Why is he alive? I got him with a shotgun. I got him with a freaking shotgun. I got him with a freaking shotgun! From point blank. Come on. But where am I? Where I killed that guy. Okay, they don't know I'm here. So. Ooh.
damn it. No! That was bad. No, leave me alone! Okay, okay, that was bad. That was bad. That was on me. Let's go that way. How many bullets do I have to the other weapon? Okay. More. It's enough. See anyone? Nope, there's no one around here. There's the exit. So I gotta get there. He didn't see me.
Where is this guy?
No, no, nothing, everything's fine. Don't you even worry, bros. I'm out of here. What's over there? I think it's just a bottle. Well, better have one. Military has fallen, yay! And of course this is way better than before, because now we have the power. We just destroyed everything of our own will. So, where do I go? Hey. Little bitch. Come on. Anyone else coming? No, so I'm gonna get him. Okay, so it's square to strangle and triangle to shiv. Die. Why can't I leave through there?
Oh shit!
Oh. Too many coming. Grab the shit. Okay, they lost me again. I don't think they know where I am. Found me. Well, how did that work for you? Yep. Bye bye. Double kill. No. No! Oh shit! I almost died. Nope.
Don't shoot!
Come on over here, assholes. Gonna kick your asses. What? Why wasn't this a headshot? Okay. Okay. That's more like it. Is he... How the fuck is he still alive? Oof! Okay, just leave the others be, I don't care. Just use another one. Just in case. Oh, they're coming. Of course you're not dead yet. Two shotgun shells to kill a freaking human. Okay, almost everyone's dead now. So, we're gonna search the place. Alright. Oh, is this the way I leave? Guys? Nope. How do I leave this place? Craft one of these. Can be pretty helpful. Hi. Oh, he's scamming. No! The sheave! Ah! That was a mistake. Anyone else around? Nope. I'm one man. They killed everyone. Almost everyone. Well then. Anything else in here? Anything useful to me? Come on, this should be... Should have more resources and shit. I killed everyone to get here. Okay. I think you're leaving from upstairs, because remember you had to go upstairs. So maybe there's another way somewhere that I can use. This takes me down here, yeah, near the entrance, so no. Anything else here? Oh shit! Oh, come on, man. You're like the only one left. Boink. Well, the fun part is that the exit is here, near this, so you can find it easily. And I came through here, and when I entered the air, I saw that, and I was like, oh, I came through there, so that's not it. But every time it's the same. Every time I see this, I'm like, oh, well, came through here, and next I find out that this is the true exit, and I'm like, what a doof. Okay, can go down through here. So over there, and over there, the normal way. Another three soldiers dead. What's it going to take? Give up. True that. Silence and tolerance equals death. Oh. Ugh. Fade to see that. Okay. That looked like fun. Are you having fun up there? How's it hanging? Skelly man. Is there something there? No. Just a reflection on the window. So, yeah, perfect. Two people. Let's see where this leads us. Killed everyone. Okay. So, no option here. Boink. Watch yourself on these drops. You can sprain your ankle. shit. How many can there be? A kid like a dozen. Hey, Savage Starlight. Look at this. Huh? Nothing? So, okay, it's been like 45 minutes, so I'm gonna leave it here, but hey, I'm gonna leave this here. So, we're gonna get into that hotel next time, because there's plenty going on in there. And this was fun. We killed the whole camp. And I died like twice, right? I was about to say, I didn't die at all, but okay. Died twice. No biggie. Everything's fine. So, thank you all so much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. As you were. My days, my nights, my time.